I love you, I'm late. I'm so
on your way, I'm telling you, this thing is tequila.
Yeah, how really tough.
I'm gonna
tequila. Have
you ever seen white people drink all over summer?
Yeah, thank you.
This for white people, you're gonna get drunk. respect tequila. I think you must understand that alcohol never go forward. Because when you reach a limit, you have reached limit.
Yeah,
I
go out for it.
I'm also trying to peep
the
Zafelo real juice. What does it say?
You have the weed?
I don't have. Where is it? Oh, it's there. No, we'll do well with them. It's fine. Like, you know, 2 minutes.
Kill the lights.
10 triple weasels.
10 triple weasels. Ah, that's all right. We're going to get a punga. Let's lick out.
This thing makes you to sleep alone.
Oh, my God.
gonna lie. That my local chat is a bad idea. It's so cool. The sponsorship level.
Yeah. Because Narina can not reflect check. Casper. Pretty ugly. You better fight properly. Give me a proper fight. If you start doing your check out.
Can you even fight yourself?
Can I even fight? Me poison when I fight. I pull up with them.
So if they ask you pick a fighter, who would you pick to fight against?
In the industry. let me know. Let me know.
Abza.
No. It's the father. Even the car. I want to see. Even the car is.
But you know that. Everything gonna be together. You know what I'm saying? I need so hit.
You should have the Limousin. Yeah! Limousin.
But I'm driving the Hyundai Lester.
No!
All the ladies, please make some noise one time. Ladies, please make some fucking noise one more time. For the first time I've had, that'll prove it.
I need to see everyone give me energy one time.
Watch all that. Thank you, my friend, too. Thank you all the time. You guys are amazing. Shout out. Good night, Joseph. Live a good night. For everyone. Shout out.
One big up yourself.
To let it go, but it was fucking dope. Shit, man. You know what's crazy for me is that all these kids, they just pull up all the time. You know what I mean? And they support. Yeah!
Okay. Sure, boys.
I'm not afraid.
So, we in Santon. Just came to see my big bro right here.
How about more episodes, dog? We want the episode.
Yeah, so we inside. So we out here in Santon. Like, just gonna work a bit. I missed it. I had to see him. Nigel is gonna take me to some sneaker wall.
We're going to Dubai Mall, Russia, 200,000.
Signing here is crazy.
Oh. Shout out, well, what's up, yo? It's your presenter, Felo Le Tee, aka Guluvata Felo. You know the vibes, you know.
Snoop Dogg on my piano.
Snoop Dogg on my piano. Shout out to the Niger. And welcome to concerts in Dubai. And you can hear, boy, keep it closer in the ears. They're playing what? Peep Aje left.
Peep Aje. Peep Aje.
Blasting you on, huh? The realest in the country, though. Number one. Shout out to Concepts. They just shared me with the hugest discount, you know what I mean? On top of that, they're bumping our music, so yeah. Dubai level, you have my heart now. Shout out to Nick, bro. Thank you.
Thank you, bro.
Just shout out Nick.
About this one, genuinely, my life. I'm dead, like deeply nervous. But yo, we better rock, you know? It's having one of those down-ass moments in your own. I'm just reflecting on everything that was happening and
you know, everything that's just going on. So I think my mood is still there, but hopefully when I get into the club, shout out to Kilanyana, if Nigel can just slap me in the face, maybe I'll just come back to life.
I'll gladly do so.
I know. But yeah, dog, let's rock. Let's rock Dubai, let's rock V Club. You know, it's all your ting. It's a London ting, it's an African ting inside the dude.
Alright, Dubai level, let's go. What you got? Show me what you got, I'll show you what you say is God.
You know the vibes? Come on.
Even better, even fucking, I'm coming to you.